Well done, Teach.
Master, you are alive.
Why did you save me?
Why? Well, why not? I don't think you should need a reason to save someone's life.
That's ridiculous.
I think we can all agree I've won. So as my reward, I want you to behave yourself from now on, and no more playing hooky either.
Fine, I'll go to class, okay? But you don't have to brag about it.
One more thing. I'm going to write I beat you in my book.
Don't you dare, you smug little brat!
Knock it
off. You know if the power hadn't come on early, you'd have been dead meat! Give me that thing!
Fair's fair.
So does that mean that they're not fighting anymore?
Hard to say.
You can rest assured you won't be stuck in here forever. I'm going to make a point to study extra hard, so when I finally become a magister Magorum, I can release you from my father's spell.
And how many more years will I have to wait for that to happen? I should just fight you on the next full moon and get it over with.
Oh, did you hear that? Makia and the others are calling for me.
Nice try, Negi. Next full moon. All bets are off. You understand me, kid? You better watch your back, you little pint-sized professor.
Yeah, so Cha-Cha, does Evangeline always act like this?
No. In fact, my log contains no memory of her ever being this happy.